Welcome back, Fred Jackson Show. And Fred's special guest tonight, and he is special. Sammy Watkins is with us tonight. Sammy, this is, you know, perfect timing. You had, you know, your first touchdown as a Buffalo Bill. You had a great game in your first home game. First question. First of all, how are the ribs? Because I think that's everybody who watched that game. Every time you catch the ball and went down, they were concerned about how those ribs are. Tell us how they feel today.
They're feeling pretty good. Just had to go in treatment, get the treatment I needed. And so far, just got to be strong and keep playing tough. And my team going to back me up.
That's, I mean, Bob beat me to the punch. I was going to say, after every catch you got up, you were getting up slower and slower. I was just trying to figure out how you feel today.
I feel pretty good, man. Like I said, it was just a tough game, and I just had to fight through it and get through it.
Yeah, I mean, we had you do a lot of work. You did a lot of preparation. What do you expect from yourself, you know, from here on out after being able to have a game like that yesterday?
Just go out there and play for the guys that's next to me. Play hard, be dominant, and make the plays that's presented to me, and block down the field and do my job.
What did you think of your first home game at the Ralph?
It was amazing. It was just like college, and that's what we need here. And it just sparked the whole team when we realized how many people that was going to be there, and it just made us realize how many people that support the Bills and the organization.
I was talking to, I think it was CJ. It hasn't been like that in a long time, and I think if we continue to come out, you know, and make plays and have a guy that's as special as you are on this team making plays for us, we can expect it to be like that. So I need for you to keep doing what you're doing. You know, you're going to make my job easier. And, you know, we can get this thing turned around.
Did you get that, Sammy?
Most definitely. I just think we just need to give the community, the fans, their money's worth, and just come out and play for the fans and ourselves, and we'll get what we need.
When you got drafted, you said the Buffalo Bills were your favorite team, if I believe, basically because playing Madden, you like the Bills' colors, so you like using them as your team. Now that you're on the Madden game, have you played yourself yet?
Yeah, I mean, I try to play with myself as many times as I can.
You put Fred in the lineup once in a while?
Yeah, I have him, CJ, in rotation.
Just like Doug Marrone.
I'm not buying that. I think he's riding with his Clemson brethren, if I had to guess. But, you know, I make fun of him and CJ all the time, being from Clemson. And if you ever watch them at practice, man, they have the same mannerisms. And I say it must be something they're teaching them at Clemson.
Really?
Yes. It's annoying to watch them at practice. They move so slow outside of anything they're doing on the field. Just like, I mean, getting them here. You know, it was a process. I was like, yeah. Where are you?
A couple of minutes before showtime, you were out looking for him, but he got here. All right, let's go to Brad Gelber and see what social media's got for us tonight. Brad, who's got questions for us?
Yeah, the first one's going to be for Fred and Sammy. It's from Phil, and he wants to know, do you guys all watch college football together on Saturday nights before games?
We try to, you know, usually in the hotel in the lot or the food area where we eat at, they usually have a TV in there and they'll have the game on. And especially if it's, you know, we got like five or six Clemson guys here, if they're playing somebody like Florida State, and we'll be in there watching it and trying to enjoy the game just like everybody else.
Okay, Brad, what's next?
Yep, this one is for either of you. It's from Jim. He wants to know, was this the loudest stadium you've ever played in?
From my point of view, it is one of the loudest. I think we have great fans. They be engaged, and they definitely help us on the field.
All right, Brad. Next.
Next one's from Phil, a different Phil. Sammy, it's for you. He wants to know, with a lot of new faces at wide receiver this year for the Bills, is there anyone you're leaning on the most to learn from?
All the guys. They've been here before me, so I definitely have to watch what they do, and if it's good, I mean, I just take it and use it. And that's the thing about coming in here. We got a lot of old guys that teach me the way.
A lot of old guys? Old guy? Anybody present company? I mean,
what are you trying to say, Bob?
You are the oldest running back in the NFL.
I'm the oldest person on the team, too.
Are you the oldest person on the team? Really?
Yeah. Wow. And yes, I'm one of the old guys that he is referring to.
Well, you're not the oldest guy on the stage, so you're a long way from that.
Yeah.
Any more questions there, Brad, from the Twitterverse?
Yeah, we do. This one, I think we get every year for, we got this for EJ last year. It's from Matt. Sammy, he wants to know, you were drafted by a city that loves to eat. What Buffalo food have you liked the most so far?
I definitely been hooked on Duff's wings. I probably ate there numerous times going through camp.
Yeah, chicken wings. Surprise, surprise. Fred, where do you know? What, nobody asked you that question. Where do you like? Well, you don't have to give the name of the restaurant, but where do you like to go out to eat?
Well, I'm gonna tell you, my kids' favorite restaurant is Red Robin. We're there two or three times a week. They love the nachos, and my daughters absolutely have to have chips and cheese at least once a day. So we're at Red Robin all the time.
Can you do the Red Robin?
Yes, I can.
Do it. Come on, you can do it.
No.
Come on, you want to hear Fred do Red Robin?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why?
Okay, you don't want to do it? All right. Okay, we're going to be back. Hey, let's get a shot of Matt, what he's doing here. But so far, Matt's doing Sammy, portrait of Sammy. If we can get a shot of Matt Schreiner doing the portrait. And there's Tim Batt getting a shot of, I think I threw a curveball here. There we go. Number 14. And you already have one of these, right, Fred?
Yeah, but he looks way better on there than Sammy does in person.
Going to be one of those nights. Okay, we're going to take a break. We're going to come back, and we'll have Dave Jixter from 97 Rock getting questions from our studio audience right after this.